bit slower. Yeah. You are very good at clapping now. You know, because on Serial Sarah Leach, it claps all the way through. In Pocklington, they lasted about 15 seconds. But I thought about this because, you know, lots of them are farm labourers and their hands are chapped. And you just like, you have antique bookshops, don't you? The life of Riley. Hey, have you seen my wife? I said, hey, have you seen her? She left me after a row, it was over a vacuum cleaner. I said, what's wrong with the broom? She said, something obscene. Oh, Mary, please come back and I'll buy you a vacuum cleaner. Yeah, she did come back. And I bought her electric slide. No, I bought your second-hand cylinder, man. Oof, hey, the beat goes on. I'm a modern man, I'm a modern man. I do the household chores whenever I can. I'm a modern man, I'm a modern man. I do the washing up apart from the frying pan. No, you best to leave that to Soka. Yeah. We may go for a cappuccino at the New Arcade. It's more pricey than the ordinary, but it is. Freshly made, it's all that, isn't it? Do we have ladies now? What is that? I'm a modern man, I'm a modern man. I help my wife prepare a cheese and onion flan. Oh, it's gone really fast, man. Man, the ankle. Get out, you lazy men. Yeah, thank you very much. The whale, his face is up his tail. Stop the slaughter. Don't you think you want to save the whale? Save the whale, his face is up his tail. Stop the slaughter. Don't you think you want to save the whale? Save the whale. Yeah, hey. Oh. Yeah, I can do samba as well. One cup of tea is never enough, and two is one too many. One cup of tea is never enough, two is one too many. I've searched for answers to this conundrum, but I can't find any. One cup of tea is never enough, and two is one too many. Eggs and Gammon at a restaurant in Brill. Then he went with his wife Rhiannon to the castle on the hill. The night was very windy, though outside it was still. Eggs and Gammon, poor Rhiannon cannot wait. Eggs and Gammon, poor Rhiannon can't but wait. Little bit horny, you know, but it's Friday night. It'll be alright, don't worry. They opened up the tent flaps, but the smell it seemed to stay. They tightened all the guy ropes just in case they blew away. They saw a daddy long legs get on his knees and pray. Eggs and Gammon, poor Rhiannon can have wind. Eggs and Gammon, poor Rhiannon can span wind. Just had a great idea. You know what, Eggs and Gammon? Poor Rhiannon. Why don't we? On Poor Rhiannon, everybody go, Poor Rhiannon. And then put their hands back down by the side. It's just, we tried it at the hospice last week, it worked a treat. So sing along and go, Eggs and Gammon, Poor Rhiannon. Okay. And then put your hands back down by your side. Right? So all you got to do. It's in honour of Dame Ellen McCarthy. You know what? That lass she sailed around the world on her own. You know, that lass with the short hair. She was on the edge of the pier and she was doing that. Do you remember? For ages and ages. I've never seen it before. Or since. And you've got to remember she'd been at sea on her own for a long time. So look, Eggs and Gammon. I figure. Somebody looking really worried. Are we going to get a rehearsal now? You don't need one. I've got every confidence in it. Haven't we, Mark? Yeah, fine. Here we go. Hospital. And in the morning, the storm it did subside. Ken went to the doctors, and some medicine was prescribed. What of the daddy long legs? Well, I'm sorry to say, he died. Here we go, eggs and gammon. Surely not doing it all. Well, let me know what's your privilege. But do you realise how foolish you look? Are you doing it upstairs? God? And the one above? Yes, right. Well, you've one more chance to, if you weren't doing it, to do it. Here we go. Straight into a chorus. I said you've got it. Eggs and gammon, Oriana. Eggs and gammon, Oriana. Oh, I forgot that. Eggs and gammon, Oriana. Kids, man. Pardon. Oh, thank you. Everybody on stage, come on then. We're not at the scouts, what are we? Come on! I didn't tell me banana, never mind, I'll have it left. Hey, you've been fantastic, yeah? You've been lovely, thank you. Pigeons in flight, I want to see you tonight. Yes, we do. I want to hold you if I may be so bold to tell you some things that you'd like to hear. Oh my dear, in your ear, pigeons and flies. Oh, I want to see you tonight. I want to see you tonight. I want to see you tonight. Pigeons, pigeons, hey, you're off. See you tonight. Come on. Upstairs, I can't see. Hey, Virgin. Mark, are you joining in? Hey, Virgin. I want to see you tonight. Hey, Virgin. Sorry. I want to see you.